Good evening, this is BelGeode, and we are back with some Star Wars The Old Republic. This is Shadow of Revan. This is still part of the prologue. And we are playing as Agent Belinus Geode of Imperial Intelligence. Okay, so we pick up our story back on board my ship, the Buccaneer's Folly, and I just woke up from a long winter's nap, or something like that. So, this time around, we are going to be doing the next part of the story, which is going to involve us going to a planet called Manaan, which you don't really hear about too much in the Star Wars lore, except to say that it's a completely water planet, kind of similar to the planet of Calamari, you know, where the Mon Calamari, Admiral Ackbar, it's a trap! Alright, let's look around here. What the... Dr. Loken, why don't you have on pants? You know, on second thought, I don't even want to know. I don't even want to know. Standing there staring at a back of the tank. Kaleo, my dear, you're coming with me for this one?
Sure thing, Agent.
Alrighty. And I might take Scorpio as well.
Acknowledged.
Might split it up, you know, like one of the missions will use Kaleo, another mission will use Scorpio. As for Vector, you could stay there and count beans or whatever you're doing. I think Dr. Loken needs pants, so let me see. What can I give him that will look kind of uniform-y? Yeah, that might work. That might work. Let's see, is there anything else? No, I don't think I want him to have a hat, so we'll leave that one in there. That was Kaleo's old hat. I had her wearing an Imperial hat from some period of time there. I think it was back when we were on Balmora or something like that. I also bought her a dress. She didn't take too kindly to the dress, though. All right, Dr. Loken, I expect you to be presentable at all times, sir. So let's see if we can put some damn pants on you here. Let's see. Nope, I don't want suck-up droid. There he is, Dr. Loken. Okay, let's put some pants on you there, buddy. What? Why don't I have the correct class? Oh. Because it's, okay, that's not right. What's going on here? Requires Imperial Agent. Son of a... Okay, well, that explains why he's not wearing it. He's not technically an Imperial Agent. He's with the Science Bureau or some shit like that. Alright, so let's see. Back into the wardrobe again. Alright, it's gotta be something I can give you. No, those have white. Formal pants, maybe? He does seem like a kind of formal person. Oh, wait. Yeah, these look more like uniform pants. Yeah, they're kind of imperial gray. All right, perfect. Hopefully this one will work. It's not one of the orange bordered ones, so yeah, we should be able to put it on him. All right, Dr. Loken, as I was saying, look presentable, sir. There you go, much better. Stay like that, please. I would appreciate it. I don't need you scaring Kaleo and all the other girls on the ship. Except for Scorpio. Scorpio just gives no shits whatsoever. Alright, well, with that little task out of the way, let's head to... Oh, hi, wifey!
At your side, sir.
Yeah, not for long. Alright, let's head to Manaan. First, I gotta find it. It's been a while since I've looked at the star map. Okay, Zakul's there. Ilum... Seat of the Empire. Damn, so many new planets have been added. This is great. This was actually a good idea, me taking a break from the game for a while. They've actually added a lot of stuff here. Where the hell is Manaan? Is it in the core? Oh yeah, it is. Duh. Okay, I'm guessing that's it right there. Look at that. All water. Few planets have been as important to both sides of the war as Manaan. But with its surface covered completely by water, and with its native Selkath population having adopted an isolationist stance, access to the planet can be difficult to come by. Selkath economy's reliance on the export of coltil to the Republic, that's the healing agent. And the Empire does provide opportunities to visit, but guests are typically limited to the world's few trading platforms. Very nice. Very nice. I've never seen this planet before, so this will be a first for me in Star Wars The Old Republic. It looks kind of blue. Not surprised. I wonder if they have, like, violent storms like Kamino does. That was one of my favorite planets in the movies. And I think it was just for the fact that it was all water. Alright, let's do this thing. I should have Kaleo with me. Look at that. That's going to be our title shot right there, folks. I'm telling you right now. It's a beautiful thing! I'm telling you, folks, this game has new life to it. After not playing it for such a long time, coming back to it and seeing so many stories. Like, I haven't even shown you the Mekeb stuff. I just did that by myself. But the Mekeb storyline was really cool. And hearing about all the other stuff and actually getting a chance to play the latest one on my Jedi. Yeah. Wow. Holy hell. Are you kidding me? Oh, I gotta get a view of this ocean. I am a sucker for the ocean. Wow. I can just imagine that ocean breeze and that salty smell. Anything missing? It's a good seafood restaurant. Alright, Scorpio, why don't you come out for a little bit here?
I'm gone.
Okay, good deal. Oh, wait. Do you have any weapons? I don't even know that you do. And you're currently set up for healing. I don't think I want you as healing. You're a badass droid. You need to be damaged. You know, it's funny. Ever since they made the change to the companions, I've been keeping all of mine on DPS. Oh, shit. She doesn't have a weapon at all. And I don't have one to give her. Well, that's no bueno. Alright, Scorpio, you can accompany me for now, but I'm thinking when it gets time for some action, we're probably going to need Kaleo for this. What is this? Please note Mercantile Plaza, intended for trade activities only. Kindly ask you do not swim or bathe in the plaza fountains. Oh, really? You're going to tell me what to do, are you? Uh-huh, we'll see about that. It had to be done. It had to be done. I'll even pee in the water there. There we go. You didn't see that. Okay. I've got mail. Who the hell is Terminus? I don't remember Terminus. Decided to keep my walls bare here in the domicile, which I've been told I've retired. Okay, well, bottom line is, he's given me some money, so this is a good thing. But I honestly do not remember Terminus. I don't remember if he was, like, part of the original story, or maybe I ran into him on Mekeb and just didn't pay attention to him. I don't know. Ooh, Lana Benico. Hope this correspondence finds you well. As promised, I've been looking into the substantive claims I made when we last spoke. The suspect did recently show an unexpected interest in transporter shipment of Isotope 5 originating from Mekeb, which, of course, I arranged. No actions were taken to reroute or tamper with the delivery in any way, and it's arrived safely to its destination on Darth Mar's flagship. Whole matter seems to be nothing more than idle curiosity regarding the maneuverings of others. I want to assure you that this furtive pursuit grants me no satisfaction. If I'm right about my claims, I've lost a close ally. If I'm wrong, it means my instincts are now deeply flawed. Considering the strange disturbance I've felt that continues to pervade the Force, I worry that these concerns are merely the figments of a deranged mind. Okay. Wow. Lana can get a little bit long-winded in her letters, can't she? But you know what? I'm gonna let that slide because I'm really starting to take a shine to that woman. Look at that cloudy sky there. Oh, so sweet. So sweet. I love the design of this place, and the music is really cool, too. It's got that ethereal, atmospheric kind of feel. This is awesome. I'm gonna love this planet. And it looks like this is our destination over here. Alright, so what do we have? Ah! There she is! Lana, my dear! Oh, look at that! What kind of chemical compound? What is that? Definitely not water. What is that, sugar? Is that like the code for LSD or something? Miss Lana, how I've missed you. I hope you missed me too.
Welcome. So good to see you again.
Oh, good to see you too, baby doll. Come over here and hug me.
As implied in our last brief communication, Darth Arkous is at the center of a grand conspiracy. Arkous had the Jedi Temple raided to acquire knowledge of Rakata technology that he could use to harm the Empire. Even now, he plots against
it. Oh, that is no bueno at all. I knew that sucker was shady. All right, I hope you're okay.
I know Arkous was a mentor to you. This can't be easy to take.
He had me fooled for some time, but I see his true face now.
Good.
I followed Arkous to a secure undersea laboratory here on Manaan, where he's working with a Selkath geneticist on something. I've been trying to learn more.
Hmm.
I've also discovered that Colonel Darak secured passage to the same laboratory.
Ooh.
He was behind the Republic's raid on Korriban.
Well, sir, it's obvious they're allies. I mean, shit.
It seems to me that Arkous and Darak are working together.
That's my feeling as well, but we won't know for certain unless we get into that laboratory. As I said, it's a well-protected facility. You'll have to make your way through heavily armed Selkath and dismantle their security grid.
You're not coming?
I'd intended to confront Darth Arkous myself, but I sense a presence here. A potential ally. I'll remain in touch and let you know how my search progresses. May the Force be at your service.
Okay, well, thank you, my dear, and you go do what you gotta do. That'll be fine by me. I'm pretty sure that my companions and I can handle this one. All right, so we are out. Always lovely to see Lana. Okay, we need to go this way. Another one of these plaza things. Yeah, this city looks just as clean as the one on Camino. Oh, look at that statue there. Very artsy. I like that. Serving droids. Oh, look it! A salesperson. Flashpoint vendor. Okay, what do you have for sale? Anything good? Not really. Nothing I would wear anyway. Maybe if I were like a Jedi or something. That submersible does look good, but obviously it's not something that I can use right now. Yeah, I wonder if these oceans are explorable. I know you can't really go deep into water here because there's no... there's no swimming, period. Alright, what's in here? Transport departures. Oh, okay, so this entire area is like one giant spaceport, I guess, with some offices, such as the one that Lana's sitting in. And it does appear that this is where we need to go. Hello there, sir.
Alright.
This is good to know. Thank you so much, sir. We'll take that submersible right there. But before I do that, Scorpio, darling... Yeah, since you don't have a weapon, you are effectively useless to me, so I'm thinking I'm going to want Kaleo for this one.
What's up?
What's up, my dear, is that we are going underwater. Okay, you've got a good gun. Yeah, it looks like she's loaded for bear. I don't think the stats on the weapons for the companions matter anymore. They're still going to fight at full strength, regardless of whatever you give them. Ah, nice loading screen. That's like the first one that I've seen so far in my playthrough here. Okay, let's see what the waters have to offer us. Okay. Oh, wait. Where the hell are we? Oh, I guess we went to, like, his labs or something? Yeah, because this doesn't look like the same place that we were in. Shipping manifest. Hello there, combat droid. Nice to see you again. I'm loving this droid, man, I'm telling you.
Stand
I wish I could have it as like a permanent companion.
Province.
Okay, do we need any more goodies? You know what? No, I don't
you
think we do.
Duty.
I think we're
Return
good with
posts.
What we have. Because it seems like the way that the flashpoints are designed for solo mode, with those healing culto things all over the place, I really don't even have to use my regular heals. Come to think of it, I don't think I've used many of my hotbar heals during this entire time. Which is good. Very good. Alright, what are you guys? Are you friendly? Yes, you are. You're loader droids. Okay. Looks like we are going down here.
This is Lana. Darth Arkous isn't far. I can sense him.
Hi, Lana.
You have to learn what he and the Selkath are doing down there and confront him. To have your run of the place, you'll need to shut down the security grid. You have the coordinates now. I'll stay in touch.
Okay, security grid. Got it. Well, it doesn't look like there's anybody at the receptionist desk anyway, so this is off to a really good start. A couple of Selkath over there. How far are we going? Oh, we're going deep in there. All the way deep in there. Just the way I like it. Okay. Getting to work. Alright, it's on. You're out. Holy crap! Where did they come from? Damnation! Oh, hell. Might as well get to it. Kaleo, are you just gonna stand there in my way, or are you actually gonna do something? Come on, girl. What do you think I'm paying you for? And yes, she is getting paid. Because she won't work otherwise. Sure as hell ain't hanging out because she loves me. Alright, Kaleo, go ahead and collect that guy, please. Kaleo. Aw, son of a... Dismiss.
Watch your back.
Recall.
Hey.
Okay, now collect him. Thank you. I appreciate that. I told you, you're gonna earn your paycheck today, baby. Mark my words. Alright, there's some more of those chemical compound things. It looked like the code for LSD or something. I don't know. I have no idea what it is. Oh, look at these guys! Alright, well, let's get to town! Come on, combat droid, show them what you're made of here. Kaleo and I'll take care of this gold one back here. He's going nowhere fast. Sayonara! Ah, hell, combat droid is all over it! I am loving this change to the flashpoints. Combat droid is just, like, beastly! Damn, man. You were worth your weight in credits. Alright, Kaleo, you know what to do, please. Okay, good deal. Now we go downstairs. Hey, look at that one dude down there. Coming for you, sucker! Oh, he ran off.
He's already proved quite resourceful. He's learned of a prisoner in the security hub who's been scheduled for disposal by experimentation. This Jakaro sounds like someone you might want to talk with. As soon as you contend with the head of security.
Huh? Okay, so all of a sudden this is turning into a rescue mission? Okay, then. Oh, look, it's these guys again. Alright, let's get to work. I'll hold off on the heroic moments for now. We'll see how well we do taking these guys down the old-fashioned way. So far, we're doing pretty damn good, I have to say. Look at them all fall like tin soldiers. I love it. Does it get much better than this? I think not. Alright, Kaleo, you grab that one, and I will grab this one since it's closer. Let it not be said that Agent Bellinus Geode does not do manual labor. Alright, so we got this person here. It's a medic. Ooh, okay, you are my target automatically, son. We need you out of the picture. I've been playing these games long enough to know always target the medic. Look at those guys down there. Damn! Alright, and finally, you. Bad place for a sniper to be, let me tell you. Alright, boys. Alright, Kaleo, whenever you're ready, baby. Holy crap, look at that! Damn, we wasted no time with them. Wow. I am, like, constantly impressed here. This is great. Oh, boy. Here we go. Alright, it's heroic moment time. Let's do this, folks. Let's do this. What? Where the hell are you going, buddy? Alright, you know what? If you want something done, you gotta do it your damn self. You, stay put. Seriously, you're just gonna walk right out of my boom flowers. I hate you so much right now. Alright, well, at least we're taking down those guys. At least I think we are. I don't know. You, don't even think about it, droid. Yeah, I got some flame for you. Do you mind? Holy crap, these things are that strong? Wow, no wonder he's not dropping dead. And Kaleo's in trouble. Kaleo, I'm gonna try and see if I can heal you in a second here. Just, let me get rid of this annoying-ass droid. There we go. Alright, that'll bring her back to life somewhat. Right, suppression droid? What? Okay, I have no idea what's going on there. I'm just trying to get Kaleo back up to full strength so that she can take the aggro. Alright, looks like my thing is ready again. So, yeah, it's boom flower time. Dude! Ah, he did it again! Worthless piece of trash. Alright, well, at least I'm taking down the droids, which is a good thing. Something tells me that, in order to win this, we probably need to take the droids down first. Hey, look, there's a Wookiee over there. I didn't notice that before. He's like banging on the force field. Don't ask me how you bang on a force field, but he's doing it. Alright, these guys are almost down. Kaleo, you could definitely use some more heals. Come to think of it, so could I. Where are the little healy thingies in here? I thought I saw one not long ago. I'm just gonna spray and pray at this point, though. Combat droid is healing himself. This is awesome. Love you, combat droid. Love you. I don't think I could do this without you. Alright, Kaleo, I'm coming back over to you, baby doll. Let's see if we can get ourselves back up to speed here. Ah, look, there we go. Very nicely done, combat droid. You are really earning your paycheck today. Kaleo, you did a good job, too. Alright, so let's loot this sucker. Common data crystals, I'll take it. And I'll get... Oh, the other one disappeared. Son of a... Okay. This is what we need to touch, so let's do this. Hello? Lana? Are you reading me? Oh, I guess this is calling Lana. What the? Oh, snap. Don't mess with Agent Geode. What the hell is this? The Flavor Flav of Wookiees?
Jakaro! My most sincere apologies for his outburst. Please don't leave us here to rot, I implore you!
Okay then, you're an odd couple.
I'm guessing you two have no choice but to stick together.
I am C2D4. Former translator to Her Eminence, Queen Lena of Onderon. And this is my current master, the renowned illicit transport specialist, Jakaro.
A smuggler, in other words.
Huh. Yeah.
Jakaro was hired, quite innocuously, by a Cellcat geneticist named Garima. We delivered a large shipment of perfectly legal medical supplies here to this facility.
Uh-huh.
Imagine our consternation when Garima then had us imprisoned and interrogated most harshly by two awful creatures.
He's got a weird accent for a droid. Arkous and Darok, or experiments? We'll go with this.
So it's true. Darth Arkous and Colonel Darok are working together.
Yeah, might as well let him out. Never hurts to have a good Wookiee and his Flavor Flav clock droid.
Is that significant?
By our sides. As a matter of fact, yes, I have. Why don't you come join me?
An extra hand wouldn't be entirely unwelcome. Interested?
Good.
We shall endeavor to hurry and regroup with you at our earliest opportunity.
Let the hate flow through you. I will give you the chance at revenge.
Okay, Lana, do we need to talk to you? Well, you know what? I'm not even going to worry about it. We're just going to head to the next location here, because I'm sure she'll contact us when she feels like contacting us. You know, she's a woman. She's got her own man.
Nice to see you've made a new friend. Or friends, as it were. But a warning. You're about to encounter members of the Order of Shasa. Force-sensitive Selkath who are neither Jedi nor Sith. Their complicity here does not bode well for us.
Okay. Looks like we're going underwater, folks. I thought we were already underwater, but I guess we were, like, just under the surface there. Ah, look at the windows there. Oh, wait, did I just see seaweed out there? That was cool. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. Holy crap, where did these guys come from? Yeah, that was no bueno. Well, it's a good thing they're really not that strong. They do have some pretty sharp swords from the looks of it, but, yeah. Apparently their armor left much to be desired. So we'll loot them, and we'll move on. That's how we roll. There's more. I'm just gonna get right into it. Ashasa Adept. Okay, so that must be the ones that Lana was warning us about here. Well, with my shield on, I should be good for a little while. Whoops, shield just ran out. Damn it. Alright, there we go. So we just have these two guys back here. Perfect. And lastly, that guy. Wow, look at the seaweed out the window. Okay, we gotta take a break in the action here and take a look at this. Wow, that is really cool. That is too cool. It's not that often you get to see an underwater place in Star Wars. How many times did we actually see one? We saw one on Naboo. We saw... Well, we didn't see Kamino underwater. We just saw Kamino above the water. So really, it was only Naboo that I can recall. Alright, well, enough reminiscing. Let's get to work. Go ahead, droid. Alright, we're gonna wait for these suckers to come to us. Come to us, baby! Come to us. Damn it! Another wasted boom flower. I am not a happy camper here. Where did this dude come from? And of course, they're too far out of range for flamethrower. Basically, I am batting zero right now. Crap. Okay, well, I still have a heroic moment going, so I hope there's something else we can kill within, like, the next 15, 20 seconds. Doesn't look like it, though. There is, however, a terminal. The chemical compound for LSD on there. Lower labs unlocked. Perfect! That's just what I was looking for. Okay, moving on! Moving home. Yeah, I think I'm gonna run out of heroic moment.
Our ally just made note of strange power signatures in your vicinity. He believes they may be emanating from Rakata technology. It warrants a closer look. Tap into a nearby console so we can investigate.
For you, Lana, anything. Absolutely anything. Let's see. I should really check the map here. Okay, so we got one on the far left. One on the far right, and it's a good thing we went into stealth. You saw those guys sneak past there? Okay, we're gonna need to take them out before we do anything else. Alright, folks. Whoa! What the hell was that? I don't appreciate that kind of behavior out of you there, folks. That was not good at all. And I still have my heroic moment. I don't know for how much longer, but there's kind of no point to use it right now. It refreshes itself relatively quickly these days. Alright, time to gather resources. So, Kaleo, that one's yours, this one's mine, and we'll meet in the middle. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna grab this terminal first. Not surprisingly, it's guarded. Okay, let's do this thing. Wow, these Selkath are mildly formidable. Mildly. They certainly have the numbers advantage on us anyway, but, yeah, I don't really think it's helping them out much. I'm just gonna do the spray and pray here. Alright, you're out. You're all out. Thanks for playing. Hi, droid. Okay, I don't think there's anyone else in this room, so, yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and... Oh, that is a Rakata terminal. I recognize the architecture, or the design. They always had that old, square, stony look. Okay, so we got one uplink established. The second one is down here, and looks like we've got another mod squad to get through here. Whoa, what the hell was that? Why did that pop up? I might need to change my key bindings, I think. Oh, snap! Son, you did not just push me. That was rude! Rude! That's what you get. I'm gonna let my droid loose on you. How about them apples? I love it. He always throws his gun up in the air. Or at least fires it in the air, I should say. Okay, you are down, you are out, and all your loot belongs to me. Alright, where's that Rakata terminal? Oh, you know what, Khalil? Yeah, don't let me forget to do this, because that's like extra money right there. Thank you, Khalil. Okay, that's two. Now what? Looks like we go further down the hall. I noticed that Droid's little stealth is kind of glitchy there. Heroic moment is not quite ready yet, so we're just gonna go for it. Oh shit, I know what's coming next. Alright, you sir, you are going down. And your buddy there with the dark side powers, he's going down too. Look at him! Trying to shock the hell out of Khalil. I don't think so, son. Khalil's with me, baby. You can get your own rat attack. Alright, good deal. That was remarkably easy. But then, so far, this whole thing has been remarkably easy. Okay, we're going this way. I don't see any more windows, so I'm guessing we're kind of deep now. Oh, hello. Hadn't noticed you before. Alright, we've got about 40 seconds left on this sucker, so here's my plan. We're gonna stealth up. I'm gonna wait it out here. So you're gonna be counting down along with me until this thing is ready here. And then the moment it's ready, we'll just start blasting his ass to hell. Wait, where did the combat droid go? Combat droid, I thought you came up here with us. 13 seconds. There we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And it should be back. Okay, no time like the present. Alright, now that we know where he's gonna stand, it is time, my friends, to break out the boom flowers. A bouquet of boom flowers for my Selkathian friend. Boom flower! Boom flower! Boom flower! And some extra fire at your back, just because. I actually kind of like this position here, because we can heal each other, and we can attack this guy at the same time. So, oh crap, what the hell is that? Okay, forget I said that. I'm gonna use the healing things. Apparently standing next to him is not a good idea. I'm gonna snipe his ass from out here. I noticed the gray thing now. What the? These guys just crawl out of the woodwork. Okay, you know what? Hold on. Let me take care of these guys real quick here. I think I can do that without the droid. Or the droid can just call them to him. That works too. Okay, you guys do your thing. Khalil, you've got half your life, but you're looking fine. Alright, looks like my orbital strike is ready again, and I don't see any more of those guys coming down, so I might have to use this real quick here. Or maybe I can take some time and actually heal Khalil before she drops dead. Alright, Khalil, you're good to go. You got all the heals there. I'm running out of time to use my heroic again. Alright, sucker. Oh yeah, he's doing that lightning thing again. Shit, am I out of range? No, I am getting hit. Clearly I'm gonna need to heal one more time. I don't know, Khalil. I know, I'm working on it here. Bear with me, baby girl. I've got company. Just do what you can do. My heroic moment's out. Alright, Kaleo's got this well in hand. Okay, and now we just have this last dude to take care of. Ah, very nice.
Hi.
You don't know me, but I'm here with Lana. She's meditating using her connection to Darth Arkous to pinpoint his location. She wanted you to know if I found anything, and I did.
Energy what the hell is this?
From Garima's lab. Rakata technology's firing up like crazy in there. Don't know for sure what's going on, but I can pretty much guarantee it's got to be stopped.
Who the hell is this? And how did you get this line? Lana, are you giving out my number? I don't think I appreciate that. We haven't even kissed yet. Alright, let me pick this lock and we'll get going here. Alright, another door. Not surprising. Oh, this one has a cutscene. Even better. Oh, I see what he's doing. He's giving LSD to these poor people.
Time to talk.
Is Hoge so hard nem kertvisa?
The hard way.
I walked in.
Nem vog king avila gito torko. Latate hata mogota.
Well, I want to know what you're doing.
Are you making cyborgs in here?
Ahajukata ferfiaka vault.
You don't say.
Hosu idon kera stulas elva lasto as bolt ahatasa.
Uh-huh.
Amun kaja kostunk. Vota hoje mar imlit. Ete valahol.
It's always a mad scientist. You notice that? There's always a freaking mad scientist. Oh shit, and now you got a pissed Wookiee!
Eves told Ere ni as Ygritte. Lane parnata feder zetin.
He mustn't get another chance to betray us! Shoot him already!
You know what? I'm gonna let you have your revenge. Kill him!
No one's stopping you, Jakara. Have at him.
Death by Wookiee!
Nice. Well, now that you got that out of your system. Oh, shit.
How very unexpected.
This is the potential complication you sensed?
No, this is not my advisor, but rather an associate. It would appear Beniko laid out a convincing case that I'm up to no good.
Okay, well, convince me otherwise,
was
son.
Was she lying? Make your case for how you're not betraying the Empire with this Darak person.
No, I am most definitely acting against the Empire's narrow interests. But what I do is not for ill, it is for the future of this galaxy. Sorry to cut this short, but since we have everything we need...
That's ominous. I don't like that at all. What the hell is that mother effer doing? Oh, this is gonna end like a James Bond movie. I just know it. Yep, there we go. He takes off in the submarine. There comes a thing that's gonna destroy the entire base. Yep, called this one. I've seen this show way too many times. Only I've never seen the Star Wars version of it. And now I'm starring in it. What the hell is that?
We're leaving now. As this facility comes crushing down upon itself, enjoy a preview of our infinite army.
I didn't sign up for a preview of no infinite army. Are you on crack?
Me again. Derek and Arkous ejected all the emergency pods. No going back the way you came. Good news is I slayed one of the pods. Got it on remote pilot headed for a docking hatch nearby. You should have the coordinates by now.
Oh, you don't have to tell me twice, son. Feet don't fail me now. Yeah, I really don't feel like going to the bottom of the ocean. Oh, shit. These guys again. Alright, let's see if we can hurry this up, gather whatever resources we can, and then just take off. Of course, we have to have all the loot because, well, we're the star of this show, so you know they're not going to kill us. At least I don't think they are. I hope they're not. Alright, Kaleo's got that one. I've got this one. Wow, I love how moody everything looks here. Plus the added effect of the water pouring in. Really cool, really cool. Alright, back to work. Always try to get the golds out of the way first here. Actually, you know what? Oh, never mind. I was going to say I was going to take care of that guy while I was back there, but no need to. Apparently, Kaleo was all over it. Thank you, Kaleo. And you might want to do your thing, baby doll. Appreciate it. I really do appreciate it. Grab that last one over there, too, while you're at it. And then catch up with us.
Getting rooties from their Alpha Cyborg. That thing's serious, and it's...
Hey, there you are. Hi, Kaleo. Wait, what did he say about an Alpha Cyborg? Guess we'll find out in a second. Man, this place coming down like Ghetto Construction Company. Come on, people, let's go. What the hell? Oh, shit. Okay, so I guess this is the Alpha Frankenstein. Dude, don't you tell me what to do. I know what to do. Let's give him hell, Kaleo. Oh, great. As if that wasn't bad enough, we've got 5 minutes to kill this thing. Lovely. Alright, well, I can't afford to take the aggro here, so droid, why don't you hook me up here? Son of a bitch. Well, my heroic moment is back, so let me see if I can do something with it. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Not that. I don't want to do that. Alright, why is it not clicking? Come on, give me a click, damn you! Poor Kaleo's taking the brunt of it here. Hang in there, Kaleo! I think I got this sucker. Here we go! Alright! Oh, son of a... What is with these people and moving out of range of my orbital legacy strike, or whatever the hell it's called. Legacy orbital strike. Damn it! And then he moved out of the way of my flamethrower, too, so it's like both of my legacy stuff failed. And we've got 4 minutes left, by the way. Shit. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, that's right! This place is good with Colto tanks. Sweet. Well, maybe I can bring him over here. Ah, crap. Kaleo. Yeah, she's just getting knocked all over the place. Here. Excellent. It's an area heal. Just what I thought. Okay, so as long as I keep Kaleo within range of one of these things, I can, like, pull her and him around the room. Wait, what the hell is this? Prolonged exposure to excessive heat. Done. Kaleo, come with me. I got a plan here. Yeah, since he likes beating up on Kaleo, I think if I lead her right through this... Oh, son of a bitch. Come on, Kaleo, come back over here. She's getting kicked all over the place here. She's really earning her paycheck today.
There you go. Thing just keeps going.
3 minutes left. Okay. Well, it appears that that one is gone. As long as this sucker will stay still, I might be able to boomflower him. There we go. Here's some exposure to prolonged fire for you. Very nice. Okay, so that cut him down by about a quarter. There's another one of these fire things here. Kaleo, follow me, please. Come on, sucker. Take the bait. Take the bait. All right, now we're getting somewhere. Okay, Kaleo, you can start fighting again. And she is looking a little bit low. And our droid is otherwise engaged. That is no bueno. And I really wish this dude would shut up. This guy that's on the radio, like, cheering us on here. Nobody asked for your help, buddy. Alright, Kaleo, you're getting heals. Are you getting heals? I don't even know if you are. Alright, let's drag him across the room here. I might go to one of the smaller Colto things that I see in the corner there. But first, let's see if we can grab his attention. Get him under here. That way we can kill him, because we probably have like 2 minutes left here. Okay, that one's done. Come on, son, follow me! Follow me! I love how our combat droid is effectively out of this battle. He's otherwise indisposed. Aw, come on, dude! Quit kung fu kicking Kaleo! Level 61, very nice, very nice. Okay, and our companion's health is low. Kaleo, please live. Please live, baby girl. That's all I ask. Yes! Yes! We did it! Oh my god, we did it! Droid, thank you for at least taking some of the aggro off of us. Now, where in the hell are we going to get out of here? Ah, terminal. Okay, got it. Let us get the hell out of here.
Hang on. Emergency pod's almost secure, but not quite.
You're with the Republic, aren't you?
That's right.
This is getting weirder by the second.
You got a problem with that?
No, sir. No problem with that. Keep saving our asses.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Hurry! I wasn't built to survive the crushing depths!
Okay, all set. Climb in and enjoy the ride.
Thank you, sir. I owe you a beer. Or whatever it is you Republic guys drink. So there we go. I called it. Just like a James Bond movie. All we need now is our little submersible escaping. Hey, there it is! There it is. Predictability for you. Gotta love it. And here we go, popping up to the surface. Hi, guys! Don't mind us. We'll just park right here. We're double parked.
One more day.
Alright, well, that was freaking awesome. I don't need to tell you just how awesome that was. You saw it for yourself. And what is this? Oh, shit, I'll take it. I have no idea what it was because I closed the chat window. And there is the exit to the flashpoint, so this is good. Alrighty, I'm thinking this is our Kodak moment time, so let me just arrange us in the proper places here. That'll work. Okay, so with that, we're going to call this one quits for now. Thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, feel free to give me a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you want more. And I will catch you on the next episode of Star Wars The Old Republic, Shadow of Revan. Ciao!